What else did Zacharias Janssen invent? Zacharias Janssen, a Dutch spectacle maker, is credited with inventing the first compound microscope in the late 16th century. He also invented the first telescope, which he and his father marketed as a novelty item. Janssen is also believed to have invented the first magic lantern, an early type of image projector that used light and lenses to project images onto a screen. His inventions revolutionized the fields of science and entertainment,